It's John Shields.
Hey, how are you doing? From
Good.
Chesapeake Bites. We're here at the Baltimore Farm Alliance.
Farm Alliance.
Now, people, sometimes they think everything is grown in the woods and out and things, but we actually grow food right here in the city.
Thank you for being here at the Farm Alliance every week. So, okay, could you give me a quick farmer's market report? What do we have? What can they come down and buy?
So I'm Sage. I am the market manager with Farm Alliance of Baltimore. And today we have produce from a variety of farms. We have a little bit of seedlings from Chigo. We have some microgreens in the front. We have some flowers from a different farm. This is from Victory Farm.
Wow.
We have some yellow squash, as well as some dino kale and turnips, as well as beet. And most of this is from Black Butterfly Farm in Curtis Bay, Baltimore.
Wow.
These beets, as well as, we can come right on over here. This beautiful kale right here. Red Russian kale. And we also have some more dino kale and some collards. And these all came from Strength to Love 2.
Now, it's kind of amazing. We can get food. We can grow food
right here
in the city.
Yep.
We got a lot of thanks goes to the Farm Alliance. So get ye to the farmer's market.